Hi, everyone. We've got four pieces of music that are about the Titanic. That's our attempt to pay tribute to the people who built her here in Belfast. The spirit of optimism of the age that she represented and the 1,513 people who died when she sank at sea. So thank you for listening.
When I was a wee boy growing up in Belfast, my father was working in a shipyard, and he kept telling me about this great ship that he was having to build. One Sunday, he took me down to the shipyard, and he told me to look up.
We'll be right back. for the open sea and New York. As she sailed away, her builders had no doubt that this was the start of a great career.
Thanks, that was the optimistic part. Here we go.
Thank you. I should probably dream about it tonight. Have another nightmare. You'd think I'm too old for that, but you'd be amazed. You lie in bed at night and the whole thing comes round again.
People died unnecessarily. They shouldn't have died. If there'd been enough lifeboats, they wouldn't have died. And I entirely endorse what Dr. Ballard said. His actual words were, "It is quiet and peaceful, and a fitting place for the remains of this greatest of sea tragedies to rest. May it forever remain that way, and may God bless these found souls."